Today we are facing Duke Bell on Endurance. Let's see how it goes. Endurance is supposed to be the tougher opponent.
I'm only going to tell you two things. Protect yourself at all times and obey what I say at all times. Let's make this a clean fight.
Oh, got him with 1, 2, 3. He's stumped. Face. Oh, 1, 2. Almost got him with the uppercut right on the chin. Oh, he missed. Dodged me. Oh, he tagged me. What you got? Come on. Come on, guy. Get a little aggressive. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh. Oh, man. I definitely took that round from him. I need to get it where I can record myself and record the game, put them side by side so you guys can actually see what I'm doing. I'll figure it out eventually. But I hope you're enjoying. Let's go back into it. Miss with the jab. 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 Oh. Come on, man. Let's see what you got. Oh. He just stood there and kept taking the beating. That's how you get winded, though. Pretty quick. Uppercut for the knockout. Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, with the match ending in the second round, your winner by technical knockout, the red corner.
Got him with the uppercut. He's got a punch count. Total punches. 116 out of 136 on the first round, 100 out of 113 on the second. Total jabs, 12 out of 14, 7 out of 12. Total power punches, 104 out of 122, 93 out of 101. I hope you enjoyed the video. Next time.